But God forbid that I should glory save in the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ, by whom the world is crucified unto me, and I unto the world. The world is crucified unto me, because my glory is in the cross of the Lord Jesus. Say again, I am not of this world. When you say that, what you mean is we don't belong to Satan. When we say Satan, don't be thinking of an image that is sitting with two long horns. You have left world, you have gone to Nollywood, Bollywood, or Crazywood. Satan does not act like a superhero. The Bible tells us where Satan is located: in the hearts of the children of disobedience. Any unbeliever you see is Satan's dwelling place, including your father and mother that are not born again. Very hard. Including your brothers and sisters, or your wife or husband that is not born again. They are containers of Satan. Satan doesn't visit them. That's where he dwells. Maybe that will help you to pray and get them saved. Imagine living with Satan in the same house as a wife or a husband. Imagine Satan cooking for you. This should help brothers that are eyeing some girls that are not in church. I'm not trying to be harsh. I'm just giving you the word of God the way it is. So he now warns you, we wrestle not against flesh and blood. So all these fall down and die churches, all these fall down and die prayers, they have not left African magic. Those prayers are still juju and sorcery, rebranded. The workings of Satan will be through human beings. But you don't fight the people. You fight the spirit behind the people. Because the wrestle is not against humans. Our wrestle is against demonic forces. It's against the spirit behind them.